Where that's where I'm gonna walk off stage. That's where I'm gonna go get in the crowd. And then I walked over there and realized I can't get to you guys. But I can stand by the pissers over there. I can definitely do that. My dad would be proud. At a patriotic festival, I just said, pissers. So we've been on the road, since February. I think we started February 13th down in Florida, and we've been all over the place. This is actually our next to last show on this leg of the tour. And I gotta say, man, this'll work. This is all right. There's a ton of amazing people in the audience tonight. You guys are making a ton of noise. Joey Clement graced us with his presence tonight. So Joey, while we're talking, why don't you give him another rock kick? Go for it. Can we just start writing that into the set list? Because that's more entertaining to me than anything. So, what do you guys think? Should we just make it a regular part of the gig? Dude, you're famous. So we've been doing this tour, and we've been playing a lot of universities. And so when we put our set list together for these university shows, we wanted to play covers that had something to do maybe with education. And I'll dedicate this to anybody in the audience that at one point or another may have had a teacher that they had a crush on.
I'm
another Sunday to Hell. Sure, we say thank you to Matt Nathanson. And to Miss Felicia Barton. I think you guys made it real tough to follow tonight. I hope we're keeping up. Are we keeping up? Are we doing all right? That's nice. So you got to give it up especially for Matt. Matt actually he played in Kansas City last night. The reason I know this is my mom called me this morning and she goes...